Nelson Senyange, who deals in cars, has given a rough estimate of what it would cost to acquire a car like Andrew Mwenda drives. Take a read.
What's been happening?
Regarding what?
The photos.
The people who posted those pictures should all be hanged because they are fakes.